Bad accident early this morning in Tooele County. Utah Highway Patrol says five people injured after a rollover crash on I-80. Troopers say vehicle rolled, ejecting several people. Serious injuries for all those hurt. Nobody, according to UHP, wore seatbelts.